Hello, my dudes, dudettes, and everything in between. Welcome back to Clive Games. And today we're going to be taking another small break from Final Fantasy XIV to play and continue our smuggler story in the Star Wars The Old Republic. Un momento. Yep. Alright. So, when we last left off, we had just turned in the medicine to this guy and got dark side points for helping the military, which, you know, makes sense, obviously. But what I did not notice was that I had forgotten to turn on mission exploration missions, which are more missions to do. So we'll have to go back to Talaran Village and finish up these missions after we pick them up. Unsafe safe houses. Ord Mantell military database activated. Military intelligence has recently learned the location of several separatist safe houses. These facilities are hubs for illegal transfer of military secrets and must be neutralized. The Ord Mantell Authority will compensate freelancers who are able to successfully shut down these safe houses. Thank you for your continued cooperation with Ord Mantell military operations. Sure. Money for destroying shit. Why not? Now, before we go get that other mission that's way over there, let's get some more abilities. Alright, let's see what we get. Increases blah 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 blah. Basically, everything does more damage. This is a shotgun ability that is basically an AoE spam. It does 10 meter cone, 8 targets, each one anywhere between 30 to 37 kinetic damage and 34 internal bleed damage. Huh. And that's it.
Alright.
So cool, now we have an actual AoE ability. Don't know how much we're gonna use that in solo stuff, but hey, we'll see. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do the group stuff in this game. Like I said, I'm not the best at this game, and the way they do group content actually kind of annoys me a lot. And I'll explain why after we talk to Alma.
Oh no. Where is it? Oh no. What am I going to do? What? Oh, what? It was terrible. The Separatists came to Talaran Village in the night and drove us out of our homes. We had to leave everything behind. We lost it all.
Not everyone gets a happy ending.
How can you be so callous?
Because I have
I will never
money.
Get my home back, I know that. But when I fled, I left behind an heirloom that belonged to my great-grandmother. Please, I've lost my home. I've lost everything. But if one day I do manage to get off this planet, I just want to take this one thing. You will get the necklace for me, won't you?
All I care about is my fee.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh, I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.
Well, as long as she's paying, I'm sure I can find one measly little necklace. Alright, so yeah, those are the two missions that we missed. We didn't miss anything in that first village that we were in when we started the game. There was no exploratory missions. I already went back there and checked. Also, I went ahead while I was going there. I went ahead and cleared out my inventory. There's nothing in there I really needed. And I was getting low on inventory space anyway, so went ahead and sold it. Righty. Let's see, there's a thing right here. Go in here. The Binga.
Irsogomos, Tapsaprata, Kajis, Rais Kiata, Karogia, Gia, Isra, Christai, Dasnia, Sia, Lagia, Ristic. Smarcio, Pobudas, Mana, Ir Padre, Mana, Narcali.
I didn't come to confirm anything.
Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag. Dasnae as apis masti nis miagas rupas tis ar. Gis pasake da gia patmas visada, bavo pastai.
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
A todo no malas somogo, todo gisbavo apietai. Again, I tie pato, as link as passi vigi vasas. As I as a piece must a ni me adas, rupas kis a.
I don't care who she talks to. She's paying me.
Nas in temas, at virai janeo liar bunt termini, irso gomos. Tapsa prata kajis rais kiata. Gratai aptikti, irprit virtini savasia savebe kajis.
I can do it. I don't know if I will.
Vataranai angomis akananorm, alas protas era. Holo gijoja bavan apagristai apkaltinta serapole. Naras tinga spidas.
And if you notice up here, I went and enlarged the text, so hopefully that's big enough. That way y'all can see what he's saying. If you can't read it down here. Ugh. Sorry. But as I was saying before, we talked to Alma, someone like that, the lady. Yeah, the group content. Oh shit. They kind of ruined it with this game. It used to be how Final Fantasy is in regards to there was always a tank, a healer, and two DPS. But I guess so many people were complaining about queue times that they changed it that I could be anyone, and all they did was add healing culto thingies, which was really super because that made it so much harder to actually play it. Because if it's 4 DPS, then no one really has any healing capabilities. So if one person's about to die, they go get a culto tank, and there's only 4 available for a boss. Well, if one of the other DPS is like, oh, well, I need to help this guy, so I'll go get a culto tank. And that's 2 culto tanks used up, and they take forever to respawn. And a lot of times, DPS don't have the armor or survivability to survive continuously being attacked by the boss. And it's just like, I hated it. And then it's worse if you're like just if you're like a 1 healer and 3 DPS, because then either A, you're healing so much that all of them come after you, or B, like everyone's taking damage and you can't keep everyone up, so they blame you. And it's just like, it makes healing a lot more annoying, so no one's playing healing. Plus, healing is kind of hard in this game to me. It's really hard. Some people would probably say, oh no, it's not. You just gotta get better or get good. Well, yeah, or they could, you know, make it controller-friendly interface, and then I would. But even then, it's difficult to keep healing up with 3 DPS classes. And then there's the other one where it's like, okay, well, there's maybe 1 tank and 3 DPS. Well, then you're taking all the damage. You have no heals coming your way. I don't think I need to kill anyone. And so you die, like, really quickly. And then all the DPS start taking damage, and then they die. Oh, maybe I do. Okay. The safe house is equipped with military-grade listening device. I'm gonna read it later. Like I said, it goes so fast. Alright. The safe house is equipped with a military-grade listening device, tapping into transmissions sent from Fort Garnet. The Separatists must listen in on Fort Garnick from here, then distribute information to the other safe houses. You should let the communications officer at Fort Garnick know. Yeah, okay. We can do that. But we need to kill 9 more people. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do group contact. I may try it once or twice, see how it goes, but I don't know. Ever since they did that change, I've never been a big fan of the group content in this game. I only play this game now for the story. So if I need to get my like healer fix, I always go to Final Fantasy 14. Alrighty, how many more? 2 more. I think we can kill. Third guy. There was a guy right there that we could have done, but nope. Alright, so we'll go kill these 3 guys. A bitch slap you. Banada! Alrighty, cool beans. And just to make it quick, we'll fast travel to Fort Garnet. I don't think I went over these abilities over here. So that ability that I just used is how you fast travel. You have to unlock, like you have to explore the map so that these things right here get unlocked. Since I've already played the game, they're already gonna be unlocked once I explore the map. But if you haven't, you'll have to go interact with these things. This is a recuperation ability. You can only use it when you're not in combat. And it'll regen your health, your energy, force, whatever it is you're doing down here. And then also with your companion, because in this game you get companions to fight beside you, which is a big thing for BioWare. And then this adds buffs. You get more buffs the more class stories you complete. Since I've completed all the stories, I get all the buffs, but...
Have you found my necklace yet? Please tell me you found it.
Well, is it true that you work for the Empire?
Where would you get such a silly idea? Now, are you going to give me the necklace?
Yeah, well, she's giving me more money than that other dude. And I'm not playing as a person who's very loyal to either Republic or the Empire. I'm just kind of like me. So she's giving me more money. And she asked me first, so first come, first serve.
Go ahead. Take it and leave this place.
Good. I knew I could count on you.
I did what you wanted. Now pay up.
Oh, of course, of course. Thank you so much.
But that's how I'm gonna be playing this, oh, I know where I need to go. This smuggler. Not necessarily mean, not a bad guy. And yeah, people put hollows down that you can get abilities. We'll get abilities after we turn in the story mission. And then that mission right there, that's just, every planet has a little kiosk or place where you can pick up all the heroic missions. And heroic missions are supposed to be challenging. They might have changed it since the last time I did it, but when I used to do it, with so long as I have a companion with me, they're not challenging at all. Repeatable. They can be repeated every day, or they might have changed it to weekly. I don't know.
You're in charge of communications. I found a relay at a Separatist safe house. They were tapping your signals.
Blast! I thought we put a stop to that a month ago. I'll red flag all recent transmissions. Make sure nothing major leaked. I owe you one.
Yeah, you do. All right. Now we're all cut up back to where we should be. So I'm sorry we had to do a little bit of backtracking. Hopefully now that I've pressed that, exploratory missions, we won't have to do excessive backtracking. But yeah, heroic missions, you can do them every day or every week, whichever it is they've changed to, and they're supposed to be a lot more challenging than your normal missions, which they can be. If you play it stupidly, they can be really challenging. But as long as you've got a companion that you have out, it's not that difficult. And I'll be only doing the heroics that we encounter that require us to talk to people. So we always get the conversation.
You must be the freighter Captain Vidu's expecting. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
Alright, so we're gonna flirt with everything that has two legs. That's my thing.
What's a knockout like you doing in this dump?
I'm here to enhance the aesthetics of Vidu's surroundings. He enjoys looking at pretty things while he works. I heard about what happened with Skavik. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Viidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
Leave everything to me, sweetheart.
It's comforting to know a confident man like you is taking care of things. I feel safer already. I suppose I shouldn't keep you any longer. Viidu might get the wrong idea about us.
If he's gonna suspect anyway.
I can see you're going to be trouble. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Farewell, Captain.
Oh my god, the very definition of a gold digger. Ugh. Flirting with a woman. Ugh, I'm sick. Oh well. I kind of want to get the full smuggler experience, and that requires you to flirt
with everything.
Like already,
Captain. Help me and Corso finish this robe of steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
You planning to eat and drink yourself to death, fat man?
I'm being practical. If things don't work out, at least I won't die on an empty stomach. I hear things went well for you in Talaran. It takes nerve to squeeze credits out of starving people. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance?
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
I'll do it blindfolded, just for fun.
Don't get cocky. That place is crawling with people who'd like to blast that grin off your face. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll handle the rest.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Viroblade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees. I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the Captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manet Point, Captain.
Last thing I need is Corso turning one-man army out there. Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing. Separatists wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
I don't blame him for wanting revenge.
Mixing personal grudges in business is like dropping a thermal detonator into a fuel dump.
Fun.
Viidu, there's someone named Rogan calling on the Holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base. When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.
I can't believe we said that to him. That first comment, oh my god. Oh, that was golden. That was pure golden. Oh my god. But hey, we got a new shotgun, and the shotgun looks don't change, unlike our blaster. A blaster can change how it looks, but shotgun will never change. And then this increases how much experience you gain. I honestly don't know why you would need this if you're starting from the very beginning. Like, it, you don't need it. And you get so many of them. Alrighty. Oh, before we do that, let's go get some new abilities. Yeah. I think. Did we only went up like what? One, two levels, something like that. So we only probably unlocked one new ability, but still something new.
Kiholokota.
Ooh, flash grenade. Lobs a flash grenade that blinds the target for 8 seconds. And damages causes it to end prematurely. So it's kind of like the sleep spell for healers and black mage. I guess it's useful if you have like a group of people and you only want to focus on one at a time. So we might be using that, but we'll see. I was looking at the ability. I was like, oh my god, I never found much use for them. I just want to kill everything really quickly.
Damn separatists. All they're doing is cutting themselves off. Cockeyed fools. All of them. Did you hear about the bridge to Manet Point? Those foolish separatists think that by blowing up the bridge to Manet Point, they're striking a blow for the people. But all they've created is division. And division is death. Lots of good people got stuck in Manet Point when the bridge went out. The separatists are trying to divide us. Divide and conquer, right? There was a doctor there, Jayan Kett. Brilliant medical man and staunch Republic supporter, essential to our effort. We need someone with the know-how to find him.
Would you pay someone with the know-how?
Dr. Kett is worth a lot to the Republic. Of course we'll pay. Like I said, last contact we had with the good doctor, he was on Manet Point. Seeing as the bridge is out, you'll have to swim the channel. And you'll want to watch out for the separatists on the shore. If you have any luck finding the doctor, try to get him back here. Think you can handle it?
Well, since you promised to pay.
Great. That's the spirit. You know, I think we've got a chance at winning this thing. Now hurry up to Manet Point. We haven't a moment to lose.
Oh my god, that's the spirit. Money. Yeah, you tell, Lieutenant Joram. Ready, Ellis.
Ellis, dear, stop overreacting. We don't know it was him, and I don't see the use of bothering a stranger about it.
You're too cold, Yarrow. This is our son we're talking about. He could be alive and on that island, and you don't care.
That's not true. I just don't see the point in getting our hopes up or in wasting other people's time.
We wouldn't waste anyone's time. We'll pay. We have the credits. There are guns for hire everywhere. Like you. Could you help us?
I believe you said something about credits.
Don't listen to her. We don't need your help. My wife's chasing phantoms, that's all. A friend of hers thought she saw our son on Manet Point, but my wife knows quite well that our son is dead.
Our son was taken from us years ago when the Separatists raided our home. My callous husband would rather believe he's dead, but I can't bear the thought. Her friend says she saw him. Oh, I must know if it's true.
What's my role in all this?
Jenna said she saw him at Manet Point. Please, will you go look for him? I'd give anything to have him back safe.
All I care about is my fee.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. His name is Paul, the spitting image of his father. You can't help but recognize him.
Well, it's your time, I suppose.
Alrighty. That's sad. That's kind of sad. Their son was taken from them. Alright, so we've got to find a son, got to find a doctor, and we've got to infiltrate a separatist stronghold. Just a typical Tuesday. I still can't get over what we said to Viidu, fat man, oh my god. Commander Reagan.
Looks like you're in a bind. Who took down your ride?
Blasted Seps! Look at my AT. Their rocket launchers tore through the Durasteel hide like it was nothing. From the look of the vapor trails, I'm thinking Mersan MX-2s. That's stolen Republic ordnance. They're using our own weapons against us!
Have you worked out an angle yet?
The rockets were launched from the bridge. I need those rocket gunners taken out, and every cache of stolen weapons on Manet Point destroyed. Are you game?
What's the upside for me?
You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise you. Good luck over there.
I love how he assumes, like, okay, that means yes. I'm just asking if I'll get rewarded. It doesn't say I'll say yes. I mean, I will, obviously. I mean, it's murder. Alright. Gotta kill 12. Oh, there's a chest over there? Let's see. You'll count. You won't, so no. Okay. So yeah, that was the lacerating blast, the pitch slap you, granada you, power shot. And I need... What? Why didn't one of them count? Oh, because it was one of the freaking separatist gunners. Bullshit. That's such BS. Alrighty. Shot. Alright. Cool beans. Off we go. Alright, and this is transports that you can use to get around if you don't have fast travels. Costs money, so be careful.
Listen, if you're here to tell me to clear out, then I'll tell you the same thing I told that uptight commander. Not going to happen. Got it? I've got as much right as you do to be here. In fact, I've got more. I'm a model of free speech, a paragon for posterity. What are you? A local grunt, that's what. No good to anybody. So don't go telling me to clear out. I won't do it, and that's that.
You've got all the manners of a pig lizard.
That's not attitude. I'll show you attitude. You like that, don't you? Seeing spirited citizens stand up for themselves and... Oh, damn, you're not actually with the locals, are you? Sorry about that, my mouth always engages first. Brain's working now, though, and I got an idea. I need something done, and I don't have enough credits to bribe the whole corrupt Ord Mantell army. I've got enough to bribe a smaller army, though. You for hire?
I could always use more credits.
Fantastic. Good to see someone with the complete lack of scruples needed to protect justice and freedom in the Republic. My partner and I were in Manet Point recording stories of the uprising when the Separatists attacked. Bombs everywhere, carnage like you wouldn't believe. Fabulous footage. My partner got lost, good kid, but not a lot upstairs, you know. He's still out on that island somewhere.
So, it's a rescue mission?
Sure, why not? I mean, he was a nice kid. I'm more worried about the holo recordings we took of the uprising, though. Look, if you can find my partner and bring him back, great. His name is Wax, and he's a self-important little holo recording specialist. If he's dead or whatever, I'll still pay you for the holodiscs if you can find them. Great footage on there, fantastic, gory stuff.
Goodbye, crazy woman.
Bring me those discs.
Goodbye, crazy woman. But fine. Alright, let's see if we need to get a bonus. Yep. Gotta kill 20 of them. Dear God. You can do that as we get through the base. Alright. This is what I mean by... We're gonna be able to go through things a lot quicker because I won't have to kill every little freaking thing. Right. There's just two of you? Oh, no. Okay, I would say there's only two of you. That's odd. But we're gonna. Wait. Wait, is that a single person? Oh, it is just a single. I thought it was a group thing. Oh, that's just a single person. I guess that's kind of useful. I guess. Like, if you needed to pause for a minute and get some healing up or something, but... I don't know other than that what it's really useful for. Alrighty. North power relay. One of the caches. Oh, we still need to kill a lot of people, so I really shouldn't be avoiding too much. Heck yeah! Come in here very odd. That's a lot of people. Oh, and hiding in the corner. Huh. Thing in there I really need. I was just curious. I don't know if I've ever been in there. Oh, fuck. Here for another power relay. Go ahead and kill. Oh, no, you don't count, so I'm not gonna kill you. Ready? Cool beans. Need to kill 10 more people, destroy one more weapon cache. Not gonna do that because you're right here. Disable the last power relay. Still find 3 people. Bitch slap. Yeah. I don't remember the grenade being that powerful, but then again, it just might be because I'm 2 levels above them. Alright, this is the doctor.
Please, Dr. Jan, please!
Just a minute, Dake. You're not with the Separatists, judging from the bloodbath. What are you doing here? What do you want? If you mean to harm these children, I won't let it happen.
I couldn't care less about the children.
Put your swimming trunks on, Doc. We're leaving.
The Republic sent you, didn't they? There are people on this island who need saving more than I do. The Republic shouldn't waste its time on one man. And besides, I can't leave the island. It's the children. They need me. They're orphans, most of them. Their parents were killed during the fighting over Manet Point. A few of them have family on the other side, but they're too young to swim that far. They all need food and medicine. I won't leave them here.
Can't we get them off the island too?
It's too far a swim. The Republic won't help either. I've seen the corruption in their ranks. They don't care about the people of Manet Point.
You expect me to care about that?
I won't go back without these children. And since it's clear that you're not interested in helping, I'm not going back at all.
Plead your case before the commanders.
Nice try, but I'm not going back until I know for sure these kids will be safe. Here, I wouldn't want to send you back empty-handed. I'll write down everything these kids will need and sign it. At least they won't laugh at you then. And if you can get them to come and save these children, then I'll come back too.
See you at Fort Garnick.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Yeah, we could have forced him to come, but I mean, they're children. They're children. I can't do that to children. Oh, we all survived. Alrighty. How many more? 4 more. Ready? ale. Alrighty. Well, beans, that's the last power relay. Haha. And we'll kill these guys. Alrighty. And then that's where we go for the smuggler mission. But I think that's all the time I got for you guys today. I want to thank you for coming to watch, and I hope to see y'all next time.